An autopsy is scheduled for today to determine if a body that's been found is that of missing Indiana University student Lauren Spierer. The remains were discovered floating in a creek on Sunday. The 20-year-old Spierer was last seen more than a month ago near the campus in Bloomington, 50 miles south of Indianapolis.